It's like just my second voice, though. It helps me to preach what I feel at the current state. Yeah, at least 90% of my songs are based on how I'm feeling at the point of time. You know, the 10% is just by luck. But yeah, music is really, really my inner voice that people can hear. Yeah. You know, it's been 2 years since I started doing this, and I never thought I would have reached this far. It took a while for people to stop asking me to take off my mask and try to see what's under, you know. I know it sounds weird, but I like to say, like, it's like Batman. I know it's really very weird, because I feel very shy to say that, but, you know, it's like Batman, like, you know, I don't want people to know who am I. I just want to be there to show what I can do, and what you should really listen to is really what's out there, like, through the speakers. Like.
feeling you felt the last set.
Yeah, yeah, I thought it was the best. Yeah, like when the music came, I was like, oh my god, I felt it.